Was this actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place. The research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible? Be a way across this water. Storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?